happy for you. I'm genuinely happy for you. I'm sure your husband and your family are happy for you too. You had a baby, you must be pretty tired now, but you've got energy to tell us all about it every day. And in every available way, I got the news, the text, fax and the email too. I'm surprised there's no homing pigeon. The World Wide Web's infested with babies' heads, and no one has the guts to tell you. No one can tell you. The kid is not that cute. His little face looks sort of weird. He shouldn't have a beard. But you're blinded by your hormones. You're sick of my updates about my silly little plays. I'm sorry if I've ever bored you, but now no one can ignore you, for you have a child now. Bow down to your child. Incidentally, can we talk about the breastfeeding? It's your decision, but bear in mind the kid is in grade 5. Well, I let it slide at coffee and at Christmas, but at the funeral of my grandmother I had to draw the line. And I think it's your issue, not mine. It's clear to me you want the whole world to see every liquid your offspring squirting. I'm not upset, but step away from the internet and get in touch when he's turning 30. I'll be less shirty. The kid is not that cute. Why don't you let him be himself? I think he needs some help. He's chewed a hole right through your carpet. You're meant to love your child, that's how you help it stay alive. But Jesus Christ, you don't have to share it. We bloody know you're a parent. It's not the end of the species. And please don't post his first feces. We don't care about your child, no. Please desist with your child. Never speak to me again. Unfriend.